Hello? Please come. I have something to share. If you ever smell a foul odor on the air, it means one of these many-fingered plants has burst and spread its stems nearby. Do not be fooled by the stench. They are a delicacy. Here, take this as a gift for being a good listener.
Maybe time for another perimeter check. Thank you.
seems like life is like spinning silk. There is always... Spinning and cooking are my favorite things. Try cooking at least.
Thank you. No Kuru. Should take a closer look. Focus.
Hajir, I just came across something strange. An animal, but tormented. It didn't have a Kuru. Hajir? You there?
No Kuru. You sure? You absolutely sure?
Do you know something about this?
Come see me in HQ. Hurry.
Ugh.
There. Better get back to Satlope.
War cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
Ah, the Sarentu. Lure said something about wanting to watch the sky people and see them fumble about. I'm sure Luray would not.
If you ask me,
remember, you need to gather shell fruit and.
Should be enough. Shell fruit next. Smells amazing. Better check the seasoning. There. Better get back to Satlope. Smells amazing. Better check the seasoning.
The base of the dish is shell fruit, but the mushrooms play an essential role. Both must be collected with a gentle, expert hand.
That flavor. Wow. Why is this so familiar?
What?
All gone. At least Satnope's gonna get a good laugh out of this.
What did you think of the dish? Did I not tell you that choice ingredients make all the difference?
I couldn't stop myself. I'm afraid I finished it all.
No matter. Just tell me, what did it taste like?
Like shell fruit and mushrooms, I suppose. but also like my mother holding my hand during a storm. Like the warmth of a fire on a cold night. How can I be remembering this?
Not all stories are best told with words. Flavors and smells offer another way to reach the heart. And I did promise you a story after all.
Where did you learn this recipe?
A siren through woman taught it to me on a cold night. On this very spot, as a matter of fact.
Wait. A Sarandu woman?
Yes, she was kind, with an easy laugh, but also fierce in her convictions. Not unlike you.
What else do you remember about her?
It was a long time ago, I am afraid. But I remember she had a beautiful singing voice, and she had your eyes. Or is it that you have hers?
Jump. This one is good.
That's the third day of the package rotation. So yeah.
I'm jumping.
The jungle rats around here are getting great.
To see what else I'm doing. Don't let Mercer hear that. I can see him out here on the other side of the desk.
I hear you. Grab the other one. Then this thing is out of here.
Amen to that.
Even the air is hot from here.
You love the sound of your own voice, don't you? I don't like it here, not one bit.
Looks like the place. Maybe it's linked to... Don't think so. An Arana Hebo. Broken from heavy use. The break is fresh. Itu's headpiece. Where did he go? An Ikran headpiece. The leather snapped. But how? A food parcel. Unfinished. No. That's not... Maybe not now. I wonder if... Don't think so. Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right. Itu stopped here. Someone or something interrupted him before he could eat. I wonder if... Doesn't look right. Thank you. Something was desperate to get out. Running away or after something.
But what else?
An Econ fought in this cave. Its headpiece snapped in the struggle, clawed its way out. Maybe it's linked to... Looks like a Nopi won this fight. A Nopi fought with RDA. Nopi skills were winning. But then their bow broke. Had to flee. Itu landed with his Ikran Zome. They fought the RDA. They got trapped in the cave, but escaped up there. Is that Ikran blood? A scent trail to follow. RDA, I'd better hurry. Lost the scent. I heard her. That way. Thank you.
Itu, it's me, your hunting student.
Zarentu, how did you find me?
Etua sent me to help you.
You hated some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on, I'll try and fix it. Easy, girl. No power. I'll try to reconnect it. Should be able to get in now. I think that's it.
This metal bird is a trap!
I'm sorry. I was trying to let you out.
Maika, Zome, is she...
Still fighting. She helped me fight off the RDA.
The Sky People separated us. Cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her. Laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need.
We should get out of here, before more come.
I must get to her.
I know.
Those metal jaws in the floor, but they would not open either.
Thank you.
it. That should work. Let's get out of here.
Little bird, a narrow victory, Sarento. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.
You have my thanks, Helenai.
It was Zome who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
Ito, you're injured. Let me help you.
It's nothing. I shall call Zome and be on my way. I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Zome is strong and brave. We will find her, together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarento. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. You fly as one, think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Zome one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her that way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her.
Ito, we should stop.
No, Zome needs me.
Rest a while.
You keep looking for her. Try and find her scent. I will catch up. What have they done to you, my beautiful? I am here now. Let me carry your pains, Zome. Let me help you. We have to go home, Zome. You have to fight so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me, please. I am sorry.
But we can save her, can't we?
Return to Ewa. Until Whispering Winds.
lift us once more. Kindred.
I was too late, you two. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's anything I can do...
Tell Itua and Vifilu I am safe. Thanks to you, friend. Zorme's last flight must be honored. Perhaps we can do it together once I return to Home Tree.
I'll give you some time alone.